Kane scored early in the period to erase a 2-0 deficit. Back come the Panthers with a vengeance. Two goals in 3 minutes and 22 seconds. What a play by Huberdeau to set it up. Handle in tight quarters, gives to Huberdeau. He moves, gets to the net, sets up Hoffman, who scores! Oh, what a setup by Huberdeau! And Hoffman makes it 4-1, Panthers!
The Panthers make the Canucks pay with that undisciplined play. Now watch the stick handling here by Huberdeau. After he takes the feed, all right, here's the move right here. There's Tanev. Falls down, and then the feed over to Hoffman. Huberdeau just stick handles his way out of a phone booth and just sets the table for Hoffman, and there's another power play goal by Mike Hoffman.
And Duclair controls. Here's Huberdeau. Nice move. Huberdeau with a chance. Puts it in front. They score!
Right there. The dynamic duo of Huberdeau and Barkov combined to give the Panthers a 2-0 lead. It all comes down to Huberdeau. Look at that move he makes on Backstrom. Now he's got some time. Goes to the backhand. Barkov gets away from his check. Gets a stick on the ice and finishes it off. Oh, that's pretty to watch. Huberdeau doesn't take the shot. The defense goes down, and all he's got to do is slip it over to Barkov.
Huberdeau with a steal. Huberdeau in front to the backhand save. Rebound. Let's go home, baby. Huberdeau does it. The win streak continues. 3-2 Florida in overtime.
Buy that man a taco. It's Tuesday. Bobrovsky gets another win. Jonathan Huberdeau extends his point streak. And the Panthers win another thriller in overtime. Huberdeau can't beat Gibson on the first attempt and then flips it over top of him. Gibson is dead to rights once he went down and right over top of the glove. Another overtime winner for Jonathan Huberdeau.
Through the defender and on goal. Drieger able to stop that. Huberdeau gets around and turns this into a 2-on-1. Huberdeau across. Duclair, he scores! Anthony Duclair, 2-1 Florida.
Boy, the Duke had a lot of chances. So has Huberdeau. What a spinning pass by Jonathan Huberdeau over to Anthony Duclair.
One-timer buried it. Top shelf, and it is 2-1 Panthers.
This is just brilliant execution. You got to hand it to Huberdeau.
Fakes the shot. Barkov puts it right in front. Bouncing puck in the slot. Huberdeau scores! Jonathan Huberdeau knocked it out of the air. Another power play goal for the Panthers to lead 2-0.
And this is key, Goldie. It was called a goal emphatically on the ice by the referee.
After video review, the call on the ice is confirmed. We have a goal.
Good.
The Panthers now, with Huberdeau getting 2 points, in on the power play as they have done so often this season. Klingberg up ahead for Huberdeau, breaking in one-on-one. Huberdeau waits. This is in front. They score! Absolutely gorgeous pass by Huberdeau! And Klingberg has tied the game at 2. You will not see a prettier play than that.
This goal is going to be on every highlight reel all over the world. You see the Panthers break out. Klingberg. Quick pass to Huberdeau. Watch Huberdeau just spin around. No-look pass and all right on the mark. I've been to 7 World's Fairs. I thought I'd seen it all.
Huberdeau picks it up. Huberdeau's on the move. Bukestad goes to the net. Huberdeau moving in, waiting. Huberdeau to the backhand.
Plays of the season. Look at that. The round
Prosser, the defenseman, to the backhand. Stalock just couldn't stretch far enough. What a play.
Here comes Huberdeau charging in against Chara. Huberdeau turns and shoots and scores! Hoobie doobie doo! What a goal by Huberdeau! And the Panthers reclaim the lead. That is second of the night, 20th of the year.
That is just a remarkable play by a goal scorer.
3-point night for Huberdeau and the go-ahead goal in the third period. What a play against Chara and Rask. Comes out of the zone. Huberdeau is after it. Huberdeau moves in. Huberdeau gets to the net. Waits and he scores. A gorgeous goal. Jonathan Huberdeau with a beauty to make it 1-0.
That's the start the Panthers are looking for, coming home for six straight games. And Jonathan Huberdeau starts it off early. 90 seconds in, watch him take off. When that puck came loose off the boards, look at how he used that strength and opened himself up in that nifty little move right at the last second and tucks it in around Saros and gets the opening goal.